Today I'm going to show you guys how to make these awesome floating shelves. These shelves are perfect for sprucing up any corner in your home. All this corner did before was collect dust. But now look at it. And these shelves are surprisingly easy to make too. Easy as pie.
First thing we're going to do is cut the pieces for the brace. I need two pieces of 2x2 cut at 13 inches and then cut on 45 degrees on one end. Next, I'm going to cut my triangle pieces for the tops and bottoms of the shelf. I'm using a 1x12 and then just cutting it on 45s using the miter saw. You could also use a skill saw for this. I also need a 1x3 and 1/8 for the front panel cut at 24 and 5/8 with 45 degree angles cut at either end. Now I'm going to assemble my shelves using wood glue and 1.5 inch 18 gauge air nails. I used the pieces I cut for the braces as spacers as I was putting it together. Holes with wood putty and then gave the shelf a good sand with the orbital sander using 120 grit paper. I used a wood conditioner to give my shelves a nicer finish and prevent blotching, and then I stained them using Early American Stain by MinMax. Stud finder and marked their location on the wall. Then I placed my braces where I wanted my shelf to sit and marked the location of the studs. Pre-drilled my holes to prevent splitting, but the screws I had weren't long enough, so I countersunk my holes and used 2-inch screws. If you don't countersunk your holes, I recommend 3-inch screws. I placed my brace on the wall where I wanted my shelf to sit and screwed in one end of the brace. I checked the level and then screwed in the other side.
I am so excited for these shelves. I cannot wait to put them up. And they're so easy to install. All you have to do is slide them over the braces. There's no screws, glue, nails, nothing. And they're nice and sturdy.
Thanks so much for watching. Hope to see you all again soon. XOX, Heidi.